I think it's first, the problem is not about the technology. The problem is with the people who are using this platform, internet, like a tool. So at first we have to provide some kind of mechanisms, some kind of education to teach the people how to use it correctly. And we will we talk about the fake news and other stuff, and the problem is not about the internet and the platform, actually the it's problem with the people who are separating the fake news.